Well, when we talk about the challenges that we face as a community, they're not unlike what we see in other mid-sized cities. We've had opportunities to grow. There are other cities that are growing around us. But what Augusta has are those inherent things that we have a river that we've not really taken advantage of in terms of utilizing it as an economic engine. We've obviously got the healthcare community, Fort Gordon. But what many people don't know is that the nuclear energy renaissance has started in and around Augusta, Georgia. And that's something that, again, while we have to deal with the environmental issues associated with a project of that magnitude, when you think about the economic impact, there is an $8 billion investment that's being made, quite frankly, almost $16 billion investment that's just being made right down the road in Waynesboro, which is a suburb of Augusta, if you will, that's 26 miles away. And so it's the challenges associated with how do you welcome in economic growth and development opportunities with projects like that, but at the same time, making sure that as a community, we are doing those things to manage our environment and to be good stewards of that. And so sometimes there's that level of understanding that we have to teach and communicate so that people are able to grasp the tangible benefits of that, but knowing that we're still making every effort to be good stewards of the resources that God's given us.